the 15th of October, 2023. Has to be genuine. Corporate Australia urged to hold firm on Indigenous reconciliation. Despite the defeat of The Voice, Australian companies and their business leaders have been urged to stay the course on Indigenous reconciliation.